masturbating is his own issue. But Hector witnessed the locker incident, and then later semen was found in the library.
Who's Hector? How do you know they were both Franks?
Well, I suppose it's possible other kids are masturbating and spreading their semen around the school as well. It's possible, but somewhat unlikely.
Oh, it happens, I'm sure, much more than we know.
Bernard, have you ever done anything like this?
I'm not going to answer that.
Has anything been going on at home that might have provoked this behavior?
Well, Bernard left him behind for 3 days last week.
And of course, Frank's mother divorced me earlier this year, which also might have something to do with it.
Ms. Berkman, I read your story in The New Yorker. I thought it was quite moving.
Thanks.
Thanks a lot. You're living with a 20-year-old.
It's none of your business, Joan.
It's my business when you have our kids. It's confusing for them. Frank says Walt's in love with her.
Walt has a girlfriend. Fuck off, Joan. I don't ask about you and Ivan. Stay out of my life. I can't believe you talked to me like this. You left all those fucking ticket stubs and letters lying around. You wanted me to know. It was fucking torture, Joan. Fucking torture!